Hi everyone, ASA Sioux School Session 2. Now today we're going to do with triple straight line and then a sharp turn. Check this out. Triple straight line, but then we're going to use an inside foot to turn. Check this out. Laces, inside foot turn. After your right foot, now left foot.
Hi guys, so our next progression from inside foot turn is to use our outside foot. When we use that outside foot to turn, make sure we control the weight of your touch, otherwise if you kick the ball too hard, you will lose control when you're turning. Again, to continue challenging yourself, make sure you use both feet.